It's the Make Like Mama and 45 gallon Kratky setup. There's a orange brain kind of next to it. This one's pretty sure it's depleted. The leaves have been drooping. Tell there's not much in there. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull this, and I picked most of the might be a few more ripe pods, but I picked most of the ripe pods. There's a few others, I'll get those. I'm gonna go ahead and pull this out. Yes, this is the roots for the Big Black Mama. Let's see, pretty much down the bottom. And it did have a little bit left in there. You see the original. These are the roots that were coming out of the original net pot, and those grew out of the 5 gallon bucket that I drilled the holes in. Well, that's a new growth since I moved it. Pretty good little trunk on there. It was a nice little tree. Still had quite a few little unripe pods left. Yeah, I think this had a bigger reservoir. It would have kept growing. But anyway, I just wanted to share that, see how it looked. It's Big Black Mama in the 45 gallon trash can. I don't recommend using this because one thing I learned is it just kind of weighted the water and everything just kind of buckled it. Kratky says when it gets down to about 10% of the solution, the plant pretty much starts to die. So it looks like about what it got to there. It wasn't dead, but it was starting to wilt really bad, even when it wasn't hot. And starting to see some deficiencies in the leaves and stuff too. Anyway, hope you like that. It's the Big Black Mama and the 45 gallon Kratky setup. And please like, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching.